we have an 8 ounce, we have a 6 ounce. They're all going to be around this size, but they'll just go down the thickness. Now we have a New York strip, and this is 16 ounces. We also have a bone-in New York strip here, and that's the Kansas City strip. So the only difference between the two cuts is your bone. So you have a before ounce go along the side. It's going to get a little more flavor with that. Now we have two ribeyes here. So if you're looking for a lot of extra flavor, cuts, a lot of people do like the ribeyes. So this is our boneless ribeye. It's 14 ounces. And then we have our 22 ounce cowboy ribeye, which is bone-in. So you can see all the marbling in these.
I had the cowboy ribeye the last time and it's delicious.
Yeah, that's probably one of the filet. Now our porterhouse, which is your filet on one side and your strip steak on the other, you'll just have a T-bone right down the center. So this is the 24. We do have a 48 also, so it's this big, it'll just be really thick. And people eat the 48 and we have a club and they get their name on the plaque. Now,
there you go, Alicia.
Now, everything is a la carte here, so our sides tend to be a little bit larger, so we do recommend sharing the sides. They're a little bit, they're more family style, definitely. For fish tonight, we have North Atlantic salmon, we have red snapper, or we have the crab stuffed flounder, so you can pan sear grill or black of those. And then oysters are blue points, so they're from Rhode Island, so they're 18 for a half dozen. I'll also ask you about hot desserts. We're in the middle of the meal. If you just bake them here, they take a little bit of extra time. So we have a chocolate souffle, a molten chocolate lava cake, or an apple cobbler tonight. Now, on a Sunday, we do run a prime rib special. So we do a prefix menu on Sunday if you like prime rib. It's $39. You get a salad, a 14-ounce cut of prime rib with a choice of two sides, and then more individually portioned sides. And then carrot cake, cheesecake, or ice cream. So you take your time. If you have questions, you just ask. I'm going to be on YouTube, I think.